do this. 2016 Bowman's Best Full Case PYT number 4. All right. I mean, you can stare at my big head if you want all day, Will. I mean, it's a nice head. You know, there's not much going on in there. But it's a nice looking head. I know you can't deny that.
Bowman's Best.
All right. What are you doing? Join me over here. Stop looking at my big head. All right. That is no longer necessary. But this is... Boom. All right. So, let me clean this up. Because I know you guys appreciate it when I clean it up. No? You don't want to... Why won't you cooperate? There we go. Sweetness. And then after this, we'll do the Transcendent giveaways. Without further ado, let's do it. Where's my knife? Where's my freaking knife? This needs to be in a safe place. Boom. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. I need a trash bag, seriously. Well, I haven't done the Transcendent giveaway yet, McBaba. I'll do that at the end of break. Pretty much, MCB, pretty much. This thing needs to move. There we go. What's up in the chat, guys? What's up in the chat? Talk to each other. Talk to each other. There you go. Troll that man. God. This is dangerous. Making a mess for sure. You know why? Because I don't have any trash bags, Bergy. So I can't clean up after myself. So it's just a smorgasbord of stuff here right now. No, I didn't do the randoms yet for the transcendence spot, guys. I haven't done that yet. I like keeping you guys in suspense, you know? That, and I want you guys to stick around. So I will do the transcendent giveaway at the end of the break. Make it 5 days, Scotto. Make it 5 days. 5 days. Nobody want them, Davey Mo. I haven't done it yet. Seriously, Scotto, you ain't shit. I won all three. I won them all. All right. You know what? That's a really good idea for transcendence spot giveaways and all that stuff. If you're not in the room, it goes to the breaker. I like that rule. I'm going to start implementing it. You guys are funny. Hey, look at that. 4 days later. Rip and Flip, Transcendence is probably our most expensive product right now. It's about $20,000. There you go, $27,000 a case. It's baseball with some of the sickest product ever known to mankind. There's like all kinds of autos in there. And there's an invite to a party for Tops. I think there's like Pele autographs in there. I read that there's Tupac autographs in there. There's like ridiculous stuff in it. Of course you can get spots. You can buy your own spots. The reason why we're giving them away is because it's just so expensive to get a spot that people are just not into it. And the invite, it's getting close for the cutoff date or whatever. So we're just, you know, giving them away at this point. Including the cost into the breaks, you know. Well, it depends on the break, Rip and Flip. So for example, in this one, in Bowman's Best, We're giving away 3 Transcendence spots. Inspector Basketball Full Case PYT number 3, we're giving away 2 Transcendence spots. In 2016 Spectra Basketball Full Case PYT, I already said that. In Spectra Football PYT number 1, it's 1 Transcendence spot. So a lot of breaks just have different spots to them. And yeah, like MCB said, you can buy the spots if you know, so please. No, we haven't done the random yet for this, MCB. We have not. Where's a sorter when you need one to open up all these packs for me? Gosh. Nah, forget that. Go ahead and take a nap, Scuttle. I'll wake you up when I send all the White Sox hits to my house. Come and help me, shoot. I need it. I need help, as you can see. You know, first I had to open up the case. Then I had to open up the boxes. Then I had to open up the mini boxes. Now I gotta open up the packs. Yes, 12th man, yes. Indeed. Always. I mean, I try to be very careful. If I'm not, please let me know. How am I doing, 12th man? Am I doing alright? We're only halfway done opening them. I think by the time I finally start showing cards, Jesus probably show up. Which at this rate is probably gonna be like 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Right, Rip and Flip? I know, 12th man. I mean, I could go faster, but then the cards will suffer, and I'll be damned if I let that happen. I hear you, Rip and Flip. Instead of keeping you guys bored, you know, just watching me open packs. Thank you, 12th man. Thank you. I need that. I needed that vote of confidence. Hey, don't bad talk my president. Yeah, it would just be more entertaining for you guys, so you can actually see It's packed like pack. So, of the two evils, which one's worse? Would you guys rather me go pack by pack, or would you rather me open it all up at this at one time, like I'm doing now, and then go buy the whole break? You know, I'm all about customer service. You know, I take all feedback. You know, I take it into account, and then I implement it if I feel that it is, you know, a good thing to do. See, I got people saying pack by pack. I got mini box by mini box. I got people saying, you know what, just do the whole thing. No, I want your guys' opinion. If not, I wouldn't ask for it. Ooh, this is there's something in here. This one's heavy. So I'm gonna leave that one by the side. I'll be honest, I find that doing this, you know, opening them all at once and then just going through it is a lot better. Now this pack has something in it because it's a little bit heavier. I don't know what's in there, but I'm gonna find out. We gonna find out, I should say. Another. Both of these are like a little on the hefty side. I don't know about those two. Yeah, that's true. That is true. Joey. So, quick question. Can somebody tell me why those packs feel heavier than the others? Is it just me, or is there like certain things in here? Like, are there patches in this? Is that a hot pack that I just felt just now? Because I swear those two packs are heavier than all these other packs. Loaded with ink. Let's find out. I'm gonna keep those two packs for last because I don't know. They just felt a little heavy. Come on over here. Don't be shy. I don't know, y'all. What are you guys doing for New Year's? Besides getting absolutely hammered, like me. Oh, rip and flip. I showed you some love the other night, didn't I? That's what I do. Ah, very true, Rip and Flip. Very true. Well, that's why we're here now, right? That's why we are here now. Alright, so let's get it. We're going to save these two packs for last. Because they feel a little heavy. Feel a little heavy. Alright, let's do this. So if you guys don't mind, I'm just going to fly through some of this stuff. Unless they're numbered, right? You guys don't care about anything else? Where are the numbers on these? Would they be on the back? No numbers on these. I'm assuming these are base. And then we have a Francisco Lindor refractor.
Bryce Harper refractor. Oh, that's not good. I hope it doesn't rain for you guys. So it's looking like these are all base right here. So these are base cards. And this is a refractor for Noah Syndergaard. Lucas Giolito refractor. These are base because they're not refracting. Corey Seager refractor for the Dodgers. Max Scherzer for the Nationals. Yu Darvish. Well, this is base. These are bases here. Kenta Maeda, refractor for the Dodgers. So that means that this is also, well, that's a refractor. AJ Puck, refractor for the A's. David Dahl for the Rockies. These are base. We have an auto for the Brewers. Corey Ray autographed. There you go. There you go. Put this to the side. We got Orion Brown refractor for the Brewers. Here we got some bases here. Mirror image refractor, Adam Jones, Kyle Lewis. For the Kansas City Royals, Garrett Davila autographed. There you go. Here we got some more refractors. Orlando Arcia for the Brewers refractor. Here we have some base. For the Blue Jays, Anthony Alford refractor. For the Yankees, Clint Frazier refractor. Got some more base cards here. For the Phillies, J.P. Crawford refractor. For the White Sox, numbered to 250, Zach Collins. And Starling Marte for the Pirates refractor. Free Stuff Friday. The Royals won the Free Stuff Friday. So there you go. Andres Galarraga for the Rockies. Tyler Naquin for the Indians. And here we have some base. Mirror image, Jose Altuve, Yoan Moncada. Jake Arrieta for the Cubs refractor. Here we have some more base. Buster Posey refractor for the Giants. For the Nationals, Daniel Murphy refractor. Got some more bases here. For the Braves, Dansby Swanson. For the Nationals, Bryce Harper. For the Red Sox, Yoan Moncada. I believe so, Rip and Flip. I believe so. It's the paper base that we don't... Oh, well, no base. All right, there we go. I thought it was just the paper base, but I guess none of the base ships. Oh. For the White Sox, Tim Anderson, autographed. There you go. Boom. For the White Sox, Tim Anderson. Yeah, I think all this stuff ships. For the Cardinals, Matt Carpenter. For the Red Sox, Rafael Devers, mirror image. For the Mets, the 19th overall pick, Justin Dunn, autographed. Boom. For the Marlins, Braxton Garrett, refractor. Here we have some base. That's a refractor. No, it's not. This one is, though. Yoan Moncada for the Red Sox, refractor. Jorge Mateo for the Yankees, refractor. Alrighty. I'm calling it. There's going to be a Maniac auto in here. Calling it. Base autos here. Base, just straight base. Why did I say base autos? Julio Urias for the Dodgers, refractor. Yeah, it was a gold Harper, but it wasn't numbered or anything. Brian McCann, Wilson Contreras, mirror image, refractor. For the Mets, Michael Conforto. We got some base here. For the Pirates, Jameson Taillon, autographed. For the Pirates. Why? I can't seem to get the Patriots out of my head. All right, let's see if we can do that. We got Will Benson, refractor for the Indians. Got some more paper base here. Nice. For the Braves, Hank Aaron. Alemir Diaz for the Cardinals, refractor. Here we have some base. Andrew Miller, AJ Puck, mirror image. Giancarlo Stanton for the Marlins, refractor. Got the paper base here. It was not numbered. The gold Harper was not numbered. Rip and flip. Jameson Taillon for the Pirates, refractor. Anderson Espinoza, refractor for the Padres. Here we have some base. Trevor Story for the Rockies, refractor. We have Christian Yelich and Alex Kirilloff, mirror image. Julio Urias, refractor for the Dodgers. Nice. For the Padres, autographed, Anderson Espinosa. The Hank Aaron isn't numbered either. Yeah, this bad boy right here, the Hank Aaron, there's no number on there. Unless this is the number you're talking about, like on the side there, but there's no number on there, no serial numbers, no nothing like that. I got you, Rip and Flip. Nope, no worries. For the Cubs, Albert Almeida, refractor. And we got some base. Nice. Numbered to 35, Aaron Judge for the Yankees. We have a redemption for a Corey Seager best of 2016 autograph. There you go. Evan Longoria, refractor for the Rays. Here we have the base. All right. These are base. Man, even these base cards look cool. For the Mets, Yoenis Cespedes, refractor. For the Rockies, number to 99, Brendan Rodgers. is this a refractor? Refractor for the Nationals. Trey Turner. This is a base. This is a base. This is a base. For the Red Sox, Anderson Espinosa refractor. The Big Poppy, David Ortiz refractor for the Red Sox. Some more base here. Gleyber Torres for the Yankees refractor. For the Rangers, number to 99, Yu Darvish. All right. Rob Refsnyder for the Yankees refractor. Do we have some more base? I don't know about this base. I think we should send the base out for this one because it looks nice, even the base. Jacob DeGrom and Ian Anderson mirror image refractors. For the Brewers, Orlando Arcia autographed. There you go. There you go, Brewers. Corey Seager refractor for the Dodgers. This is a base too. Alex Reyes refractor for the Cardinals. Yoenis Cespedes refractor for the Mets. For the White Sox, Tim Anderson refractor. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets refractor. Here we have some base. Man, the Brewers are doing work right now. For the Brewers, Josh Hader, don't hate, autographed. Boom. And then J.P. Crawford refractor for the Phillies. There might be a super coming. I don't know. It might be in these two. All right. So here we have base. Number to 250, Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. And I know you guys see it. I know you guys see it. There's a nasty auto. For the future Hall of Famer, Boston Red Sox, David Ortiz, number to 50, autographed. What? What? Sick. 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 Sick auto. Sick auto right there. Oh, my God. Yeah, number to 99 is green, rip and flip. Number to 250 is blue, it looks like. For the Brewers, Corey Ray refractor. How is nobody hyped for that David Ortiz auto, number to 50? Come on, y'all. These are base. These are base. Carlos Correa refractor for the Astros. Kyle Lewis refractor for the Mariners. These are base. John Lester, Steven Matz mirror image. Brendan Rodgers refractor for the Rockies. Base, base, base. Jose Altuve refractor for the Astros. Gleyber Torres refractor for the Yanks. Base, base. Jake Arrieta for the Cubs refractor. Another refractor. Nomar Mazara for the Rangers refractor. And another one. Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates. And then we got the base cards here. I see another auto. For the Dodgers, nasty Gavin Lux auto for the Dodgers. There you go, Dodgers. The number overall 20 pick. I'll do a run back of all the autos at the end anyway. I always do it. Manny Margot for the Padres refractor. And base. Mirror image, Noah Syndergaard, Matt Manning. For the Diamondbacks, autographed. Anthony Banda. There you go. There you go. D-backs with a hit. Ben Zobris for the Cubs refractor. Here we have the base, which the base is really nice looking. Sean Newcomb refractor for the Braves. For the Nationals, Steven Strasburg refractor. All right, let's see what else we have in here. Base cards. For the Yankees, Gary Sanchez. Oh, some of these are stuck together. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees, refractor. Mirror image, Jacoby Ellsbury, Mickey Moniak, refractor. Jose Altuve, refractor for the Tigers. I mean, the Astros. So sorry. These are base. That's a base. Here we go. For the Miami Marlins, Braxton Garrett autographed. There you go, Marlins. You got an auto. John Gray refractor for the Rockies. Base, base. For the Rays, Blake Snell refractor. Cal Quantrill refractor for the Padres. Base, base. Numbered to 250. Oh, snap. Oh, my God. Numbered to 250 for the Rangers, Nomar Mazara. And leading up to it, numbered to 99 for the Seattle Mariners, Kyle Lewis. Nasty. Nasty card. Nasty right there. Number to 99, guys. Kyle Lewis auto. Sick hit. Chris Bryant refractor for the Cubs. We got some base here. Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Josh Donaldson for the Blue Jays. Got the base here. Base, base. Mirror image, Xander Bogaerts, Dansby Swanson. Alex Kirilloff, refractor for the Twins. Base, base. Nolan Arenado for the Rockies, refractor. Buster Posey, Zach Collins, mirror image. Mr. 3000, Ichiro Suzuki, refractor for the Marlins. Base, base, base. Another Mariners hit, Drew Jackson, autographed for the Seattle Mariners. There you go, Mariners. Doing work. And a refractor for the Padres, Will Myers. All right, so let me put that right there. All right, so here we got the base. Dansby Swanson for the Braves, refractor. Jameson Taillon, refractor for the Pirates. Paper base, paper base, paper base. Corey Ray, refractor for the Brewers. Miguel Cabrera, refractor for the Tigers. These are base. Orlando Arcia, refractor for the, what is that, the Brewers? Yep. Manny Machado for the Orioles, refractor. These are base. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, autographed, Will Craig. Really, I thought that Kyle Lewis would have gone for at least a little bit more than that. For the Mariners, Robinson Cano refractor. Here we have base. For the Indians, nice. Will Benson autographed. The number 14 pick. There you go. All All right, Joshua Lowe, refractor for the Rays. Here we got base cards. For the Boston Red Sox, Jose Canseco. Clayton Kershaw, refractor for the Dodgers. Paper base. Mirror image, Francisco Lindor, Orlando Arcia. Bradley Zimmer for the Indians, refractor. These are paper base here. For the Mets, Michael Conforto, refractor. Riley Pint, refractor for the Rockies. These are base. Chris Bryant, refractor for the Cubs. Mirror image, Troy Tulowitzki, Corey Seager. And Nolan Arenado for the Rockies, refractor. These are base. Here we go. For the Reds, Robert Stevenson, autographed. Here you go, Reds. Got an auto. Dansby Swanson, refractor for the Braves. Base. Alex Bregman, refractor for the Astros. Anthony Alford, refractor for the Blue Jays. You would think there'd be a number on there because it's all funky. It's not numbered, but it looks nice. Trevor Story, refractor for the Rockies. These are base. Mirror image, oh snap. Jason Hayward, Corey Ray, mirror image. And I just saw this, man. Anthony Alford, number to 99, autographed for the Blue Jays. There you go. There you go. Chris Sale for the White Sox, refractor. And we got some base here. Lucas Giolito for the Nationals. Paul Goldschmidt for the Diamondbacks, refractor. And we got some base here. Brendan Rodgers, refractor for the Rockies. Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals. Base. Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. Numbered to 50, Clint Frazier for the Yankees. Michael Fulmer, Tigers. Got the base. Another Corey Ray autograph for the Brewers. Brewers are doing work in this. Man. Yu Darvish for the Rangers. These are base. Mirror image, Clayton Kershaw, Julio Urias. Forrest Whitley, autographed for the Astros. For the Cubs, Wilson Contreras. Here we go. These are base. Carlos Correa for the Astros. Refractor. Jake Arrieta, Alex Reyes, refractor. Mickey Moniak, refractor for the Phillies. Uh-oh. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Joshua Lowe, autographed. There you go. Refractor, Dellin Betances for the Yanks. Here we have the base. Alex Reyes, autographed for the Cardinals. There you go. Almost every team is hitting in this. Almost. For the Rockies, David Dahl. Here we have base. Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Zach Collins, refractor, White Sox. These are base. Giancarlo Stanton, Justin Bour, mirror image. Ian Anderson for the Braves, the number 2 pick, refractor. These are base. Lucas Giolito for the Nationals. Jose Altuve, Yoan Moncada, mirror image. Alex Bregman, refractor for the Astros. This guy. All right. Got you. For the Brewers, Josh Hader, refractor. Here's a nice one. Number to 250 for the Chicago Cubs, Anthony Rizzo. For the Braves, refractor, Freddie Freeman. All right, by request, I've been asked to open these packs here. So let's see what we got in here. We got base, base, base. Look at this. Bro, you guys are going to learn to listen to me. For the Braves, the number 2 overall pick, Ian Anderson, autographed. There you go, Braves. There you go. What's up? What's up? Little Ian Anderson auto action for you. Talking all that smack. I know the Moses knows. When are y'all going to learn? When are you guys going to learn? Mookie Betts for the Red Sox. Yeah, yeah. I would hit you with the Trump face, too. I would hit you with the Trump face, too. Chris Fitz. Do you have anything? No, Chris Fitz, you just mad because I haven't hit your Orioles yet. But I'm going to change that. All right, here comes the base. Anthony Banda, refractor for the Diamondbacks. And for the Yankees, Luis Severino. So yeah, I called one of those packs. One out of two. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. All right, let's see what else we got. Oh, did you really, Chris Fitz? Oh, damn. I did not know that. The Orioles aren't in this product at all? Damn. Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. Aaron Judge for the Yankees. Base, base, base. Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. Base, base. Here we go. I was waiting for this guy. Matt Thais, autographed for the Angels. There we go. There's not even a Sedlock auto in this, Fitz. Felix Hernandez for the Mariners, refractor. More refractors here. For the Tigers, Michael Fulmer. Mike Trout, refractor for the Angels. And here we have some more base. I see a green auto. But first, Justin Verlander, Riley Pint. Now, I know you guys want to see the green monster. Check this out. For the White Sox, numbered to 99, Tim Anderson. There you go, White Sox. Nasty Tim Anderson, as Bates would say. All right, Aaron Nola for the Phillies, refractor. Here we have some more base. Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. Base. What is that? Kyle Lewis, refractor for the Mariners. What is this? Numbered to 250, Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates. Boom. And Anthony Rizzo, refractor for the Cubs. Here we go. Base. John Schmoltz for the Braves. Will Craig, refractor for the Pirates. And here are some more base. Max Scherzer, Lucas Giolito, mirror image, refractors. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals, refractor. Base. Aaron Judge, refractor for the Yankees. Jose De Leon, refractor for the Dodgers. Base. Nomar Mazara for the Rangers, refractor. Max Scherzer, Lucas Giolito, mirror image. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees, refractor. More base. We got an auto. Another Gavin Lux autograph for the Dodgers. There you go. Andrew McCutchen, refractor for the Pirates. Base. For the Nationals, Lucas Giolito. Autographed. There you go, Nationals. Boom. We got Andrew Benintendi, refractor. We got base. Mark McGuire for the A's. Madison Bumgarner for the Giants, refractor. Base. Justin Verlander, Riley Pint, mirror image, refractor. Austin Meadows for the Pirates, refractor. Base. All right, let's see what's in here. Final stack. Let's see. No, none of the autos look like they're refractors. I'll do a recap of it when I'm done. Base. David Ortiz, refractor for the Red Sox. What is this? There's like a sticker on here. Why is that? Why is there a sticker on here? Huh, that came with a sticker. That was weird. All right. Numbered to 250 for the Yankees, Dellin Betances. All right. Nomar Mazara for the Rangers. These are base. For the Yankees, here we go. Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. It doesn't look like, no, it's not a refractor. This one's not a refractor. So let's see if the other autos are. Well, there's some autos in there that are numbered and whatnot, but that one wasn't a refractor. Jose Bautista for the Blue Jays, refractor. Base. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Jake Arrieta, Alex Reyes, mirror image. Numbered 250 for the Chicago White Sox, Tim Anderson. Check that out. Boom. All right. Francis Martes for the Astros. These are base. Jose Berrios for the Twins, refractor. Base. For the Dodgers, Corey Seager, refractor. Carlos Correa for the Astros, refractor. Base. Clayton Kershaw, refractor for the Dodgers. Rafael Devers, refractor for the Red Sox. Base. Brendan Rodgers, refractor for the Rockies. Noah Syndergaard and Matt Manning, mirror image, refractors. Buster Posey, refractor for the Giants. Base. Here we go. For the Braves, Kobe Allard, autographed. Boom. This one is a refractor, though. This one's a refractor. Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox, refractor. This one's a base. Number to 99, Zach Collins for the White Sox. For the Braves, Sean Newcomb, autographed. Braves got a couple kits in this. And Matt Manning, refractor for the Tigers. So, let's do a recap of all the autos, shall we? First things first, best of 2016 autograph of Corey Seager. Redemption, right there. We got a Sean Newcomb auto for the Braves. This is not an auto. We have a Kobe Allard refractor auto for the Braves. Numbered to 50 autographed for the White Sox, Tim Anderson. Autographed for the Giants, Jorge Mateo. For the Nationals, autographed Lucas Giolito. It's not a refractor though. This one is not a refractor either. Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Number to 99, Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Matt Theis for the Angels. Ian Anderson auto for the Braves. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Joshua Lowe for the Rays. Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Corey Ray for the Brewers. Numbered to 99 for the Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Robert Stevenson for the Reds. Will Benson for the Indians. Will Craig for the Pirates. That's a refractor. For the Mariners, Drew Jackson. Number to 99, Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. For the Marlins, Braxton Garrett. For the Diamondbacks, Anthony Banda. For the Dodgers, another Gavin Lux auto. numbered 250, David Ortiz, autographed for the Red Sox. For the Brewers, Josh Hader. For the Brewers, Orlando Arcia. For the Padres, Anderson Espinoza. Jameson Taillon for the Pirates. Justin Dunn for the Mets. This is a refractor right here. Tim Anderson, auto refractor for the White Sox. Here's another refractor. Garrett Davila for the Royals. And Corey Ray for the Brewers, autographed. And that was the break, guys. Thank you very much. We'll get it out to you.